So which supplements should we actually be taking? My name's Dr. Arora, I'm a GP, and let's get into it. Most of the vitamins and minerals that we need as human beings will come from our diet. However, there are some exceptions. So one of these supplements is vitamin D. Now the body makes vitamin D from sunlight and also takes it from our diet. So if you're suffering from not having a great diet or you're not getting out into the sunlight, you may need a supplement. The recommendation is that during the winter months, so from March to September, if you have low vitamin D or if you're living in the UK, you should take a supplement. So another exception, a time in which you should take a supplement is when you are pregnant or trying to get pregnant. And the supplement that is recommended is folic acid, 400 micrograms, as you can see here. So you should take this before pregnancy if you know you're trying to conceive, and up to 12 weeks, so 3 months of your pregnancy, to help prevent neural defects and spina bifida in your newborn. Often during pregnancy, you get lots of different symptoms. You may feel sick, you're not having enough nutrients to the diet. If this is the case, I would also recommend taking a multivitamin like this one here, just to ensure that you're propping up your vitamins and minerals throughout your pregnancy. And that's it, the lowdown on supplements. It isn't that complicated, but if you are feeling tired and well, you're worried about the diet that you're having, go and see your doctor. You can get some blood tests done, check which vitamins are low or need replacing, and then we can recommend you a supplement to take.